This is TVS scan of a woman, 22 years age and weight 75 kg. History of infertility, and this is a follicular scan. Patient has history of irregular menstruation. Now in this scan, uterus and endometrium is normal. No mass seen. Both ovaries are normal in size. Echogenicity is normal. There are multiple small peripheral follicles, approximately 18 plus in number in both ovaries, of size 3 to 5 millimeter. Polycystic ovaries range from mild to severe. This is mild to moderate case of polycystic ovaries. Polycystic ovaries can develop any time after puberty. This is very common, and approximate 70% of female are overweight and have insulin resistance. Now the patients with mild form and mild to moderate polycystic ovaries are more easily curable if the patient control their diet and lose weight. Patient always ask question, how can I lose weight? I am doing dieting, but weight never decreases, it always increases. First of all, you have to decide either what is your priority. You want kids, good health, family, or you want tasty junk food and overweight. If you think that family is important, then listen to this. First of all, carbohydrate is the main source that is destroying your life. Now, carbohydrate is found in every tasty thing, like all the factory made things, all the things made in bazaar, like samosa, suji, maida, burger, pizza, bakery items, all like biscuits, mithai, sweets, sugar, and all forms of sugar are bigger source of carbohydrate and are harmful to us. Daily taking milk products never decreases weight. Overeating wheat and rice rapidly increases weight. So eating high carbohydrate diet will never lose weight, and problem of polycystic ovaries will always increase. And if the disease goes to severe, this is more difficult to control. Now, first of all, make a list of those items that are low in carbohydrate. Never do dieting. Never remain hungry. Whenever in between meal you feel hungry, you can eat one of these things that you have listed. For example, there are some items I can explain. You can eat nuts like almonds, etc. Next time, you can boil one or two slices of fish in a tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Next time, you can boil a bowl of dal pulses. Next time, you can take an apple. You can also take some salads if you want, like carrot, beetroot. reduce your T. You can take tea, but in tea, don't add sugar. Only add 2 to 3 tablespoons of milk with no sugar. Now, the second step is never eat after sunset. This is very important because when you eat in the night before sleeping, all of your food is converted to fat. So make it a habit that you should eat everything before sunset. Now, third step is about your meal. You know that human body needs a very little food. Take a full breakfast. Never decrease your breakfast with one full roti, chapati or bread. Never eat paratha. After that, in between, you can eat, if you feel hunger, you can eat the list you have made earlier. And your second meal will be before sunset. And this will be only half the bread, roti or chapati as you made in the breakfast with homemade simple salan. This will be the only two meals for a normal healthy person. If you increase your meal, increase your rice or wheat, bread, roti, chapati amount, your weight will never decrease. It will continue to increase and polycystic ovaries disease will also increase. Fourth and final step, if you already completed the three steps, is exercise. Even if you complete the first three steps and you don't do exercise, then your weight can also decrease. But if you do exercise, this will be a better effect on your health and polycystic ovaries will be cured quickly. The exercise only needs brisk walking 5 to 6 times in a week. Approximately 3 km is sufficient of brisk walk. Now, if you make it a habit of all these four steps, weight starting to lose gradually within 2 to 3 months and polycystic ovaries of mild and mild to moderate cases starting to improve and can cure completely. Now note that carbohydrate is the biggest addiction and symptoms feel same like other addictions. So when there is low carbohydrate, the addiction symptoms of craving of carbohydrate and body pains occur, and like all other addictions, and these symptoms of addiction will resolve within 3 weeks if you continue. And after that, you will not feel craving for sugar, fast food and junk food.